I was only 10 when I first met you. You're the person that I sent my first text to. I remember that like it was yesterday. 10 years later, you still in my head today. I don't understand it, I ain't been around you. In a couple years still, I'm thinking about you. Every single day, I'm still seeing your face. I'm still hearing your sweet voice calling out my name. Had enough, need to understand the reason why. Every time I'm with another girl, I'm still thinking about you and I still think of you. Flies. Wish someone would warn us. Thinking about the summer spent together, it was gorgeous. Running around Los Angeles, never bored, nah. Think about you every time I come to California, wonder if I called, would you wanna talk to me at all, hoping that the feeling that I got right now is mutual. And it's the time you spend and think about me more than usual. I had enough, I don't wanna live with no regrets. So I had to go and hit you up. Got some things to get above my chest. Saying I still think of you. I still think of you, yeah, ay. Driving down the streets that we used to play by. Listen to you speaking, what a strange night. Cause your voice didn't change, still the same. Give me deja vu, but now I'm seeing it in plain sight. Driving down Barn Boulevard with the sunset. Picture perfect moment, nothing here could ever upset. It's pulling in the light of the apartment where we first met. Who knew we'd be coming back here just to have our first kiss? Had enough, I know I could never let it be, let it be. Afraid to say it, but I think it's love, think it's love. Don't want you to be a memory, cause I still think of you. Always you, damn,
There's Connor, the best actor in the world.